as we welcome to you live on Monday Night Raw with over 15,000 plus here in Hershey's, Pennsylvania. As tonight, our huge main event, made by Shane McMahon, the general manager, WrestleMania main event rematch. We have Randy Orton taking on John Cena in the main event on Monday Night Raw tonight, where the winner will face Roman Reigns, the first ever Universal Champion at Extreme Rules Raw's exclusive pay-per-view. Who will leave number one contender later on tonight? Also, we're going to have a six-woman tag team match. Nikki Bella teams up with Paige and the women's champion Becky Lynch against the number one contender Emma, Summer Rae, and her partner Dana Brooke. Six-woman action later on tonight. Also, we're going to have Dolph Ziggler take on Rusev. Rusev makes his debut after being drafted to Monday Night Raw a couple weeks back. Rusev looking to make a huge mark on the United States champion. Also, the rated R superstar who got drafted to Raw weeks ago also, Edge, looking to have some words to the WWE fan, looking to address the fans later on tonight. So let's begin Monday Night Raw. Oh. And what a way to kick it off. I don't think he's coming out as the demon, though. But here he is. Finn Balor. As I'm being told right now, we're going to kick the show off with a triple threat match, where the winner will face Dolph Ziggler for the United States title at Extreme Rules. As you can see right here, Finn Balor making his way down the aisle. Finn Balor has never won a main roster championship here in Universe Mode. Former NXT champion, but he's never won anything else besides that here in the WWE. Finn Balor needs to find something. He needs to find an edge. I mean, Finn Balor was close on becoming US champion 2 weeks ago on Monday Night Raw, but was not successful when Dolph Ziggler able to put him away with the zigzag and became the first United States champion. I was going to say Universal champion. The first United States champion here in Universe Mode of the new era. Let's see if Finn Balor can get the win tonight and go on to Extreme Rules on pay-per-view, Raw's exclusive pay-per-view. A SmackDown's exclusive pay-per-view will be WWE Payback, which is this Sunday on pay-per-view. Finn Balor and the fans, the Balor Club, the members of the Balor Club, 15,000 plus in the arena tonight. As the leader is standing tall in the middle of the ring. Who's the next opponent? Oh! Look at this! Representing the Social Outcast. Here comes Bo Dallas. Bo Dallas was a part of that group. They used to be called the Alliance a while back ago, but then Bo Dallas got drafted to Monday Night Raw. He actually got traded to Monday Night Raw. But it looks like tonight he's going to be representing the Social Outcast, believing not only in himself, but he also believes that maybe the Social Outcast and Slater and Axel are going to retain their SmackDown Live Tag Team titles against the Vaudevillains at Payback. But Bo Dallas has a chance of his own, has an opportunity. As Shane McMahon told me, you know, Monday Night Raw, the new era, is all about opportunity. Giving superstars that you never think that'll be in a situation like this. Put in a number one contenders match. Oh my god. Wow. We haven't seen this man in a while. Here comes the Big Show. We haven't seen, actually, the last time we saw Big Show on WWE TV was when he got superplexed into the ring and the ring broke by Brock Lesnar. I don't think the Big Show hasn't forgotten about that, but the Big Show doesn't look like he's pleased. I don't know, but the fans showing Big Show some respect tonight. I don't know, some are cheering, some are, I don't know, just making noise. But regardless, Big Show It looks like to be Big Show, Bo Dallas, and Finn Balor in this triple threat match. The winner faces the United States Champion, Dolph Ziggler, at Extreme Rules for the United States title. Finn Balor, Bo Dallas, and the Big Show. It's the Bo-Lever, the man behind the Demon, and the world's largest athlete, who will go to Extreme Rules. Oh my god, shot to the gut there by Big Show, and a mandatory press slam, and oh my god, Dallas, Bo Dallas, I didn't realize it, but Bo Dallas went onto the outside at the beginning of the match. Smart move. Went to get a sledgehammer, using it to his advantage, got Big Show down to his knees, as Baylor just taunting in the corner, but Bo Dallas doesn't realize that Baylor was behind him, and look, there's Baylor, German suplex on the Bo Dallas, as Big Show, up to his feet. Pretty sure Big Show's abdomen must be messed up after that shot to the gut with that sledgehammer. Big Enziguri head kick there by Finn Balor. And now Balor, they're going to go for a crucifix. And Big Show was charging up for that WMD, the weapon of mass destruction. Look at this. Balor with a unique submission hold. Was not able to put down or make Big Show tap out. Big Show rolling onto the outside as Dallas going for a scoop slam. Countered. Finn Balor now. Inverted DDT. Inverted DDT there by Finn Balor. As Balor now. Cross leg lock. Elbow shots to the head on Bo Dallas. As Big Show slowly now up to his feet. Rolling himself into the ring. The fans are chanting for Finn. Look at this. And oh, Big Show! I think Finn was going to measure up Bo Dallas for that drop kick, but Big Show had to ruin it. Sidewalk slam. Now look at this, Balor. Balor! Back body dropped. Received by Balor. Bo Dallas on the outside. Trying to recover. Trying to regroup. But Big Show applying pressure at that moment to the shoulder of Balor. Spear by Big Show! Big Show with a spear! That could be it. Number one contendership in the Big Show's hands. A double axe handle on Bo Dallas. I mean, by Bo Dallas onto Big Show. Big right to the midsection. Going for a power bomb. Countered by Bo Dallas. Face buster. Face buster by Dallas. Cover. Was that it? No, kick out of one. Wow. What would a kickoff Monday Night Raw? Huge opportunity for all three of these men. Winner could go to Extreme Rules to fight Dolph Ziggler for the US title. Balor got dropped with a forearm, rolling onto the outside. Big Show now. Big backbreaker on the Bo Dallas. Oh, look at this. Big Show. Oh my god, Big Show. Big Show. WMD! WMD, the weapon of mass destruction. Hooks the leg on Dallas. And the Big Show goes to Extreme Rules. As Balor got up and then dropped right down. As the Big Show will go to Extreme Rules to fight for the US title. As we look back on the replays here, this is the end right here. Big Show went for the cover on Bo Dallas after that knockout. The WMD got the win. Big Show faces Dolph Ziggler for the US title at Extreme Rules. Pretty sure Big Show's pleased with that now. Big Show looking to get on the right track in his career. Big Show looking to claim his second US title in Uterus Mode history. As we're back live on Monday Night Raw. Back in the arena. And oh, look at this. Looks like that Rusev Dolph Ziggler match is going to come now. Here comes the United States Champion, Dolph Ziggler. Looking to become the longest reigning U.S. Champion in Uterus Mode history once again. Looking to pass his old reign. But who the hell? Wait a minute. That's Randy Orton. Oh my god, Ziggler and Orton has been going back and forth for the past 2 weeks now. Randy Orton with a chair. But Ziggler doesn't realize it. Look at Ziggler. Still doing his entrance, showing off to the crowd. But I think Ziggler realizes it now. Ziggler knows it now. Ziggler trying to go for a shot. Missed it. Oh, blocked the chair shot from Orton. Orton got him with the Luthez. Randy Orton trying to sneak attack Dolph Ziggler again. Oh my god, and now, oh my god, no! No, Ziggler missed it. Ziggler, able to roll out the ring. Randy Orton trying to chase after Ziggler. Ziggler, oh my god. Oh my god, a chair shot to the back of the head. Ziggler trying to get the upper hand on Orton. But Orton now going for a DDT counter by Ziggler. High knee. And now Dolph got him. A neck breaker. This is not an official match, ladies and gentlemen. Randy Orton trying to ambush Dolph Ziggler, the U.S. champion. I mean, Dolph Ziggler has started this, but Randy Orton. And wait, Ziggler. Nice leg sweep taking down Orton. And now Orton now. Leg sweep. And now Randy Orton. Big forearm. Oh my god. Forearm to the head of Ziggler. But ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, it's time for the six women tag team match. It's live on Raw. Nikki, Paige, and Becky against Emma, Summer Rae, and Dana Brooke. It's live next. We're back live on Monday Night Raw here in Hershey, Pennsylvania. And here comes the former women's champion, Paige. And I'm here to tell you that the Dolph Ziggler Rusev match has been canceled due to the attack, the ambush from Randy Orton. Ziggler tried to fight back, but Randy Orton with that forearm just doing damage to the cranium of Dolph Ziggler. But as we shift gears, ladies and gentlemen, we have to go to our six women tag team match as Paige makes her way to the ring. I mean, Paige had a great match against Emma on SmackDown, but Paige was not successful. Emma was able to get the win with a roll-up. But here comes Paige's tag team partner, the former longest reigning Divas champion in the past, Nikki Bella. I mean, who could ever forget Nikki Bella having great matches with the Divas title back then? I mean, still one of my favorite matches in Universal history. Nikki Bella versus Natalya on SmackDown for the Divas title. It was one of the most great, it was one of the greatest women's matches I've ever seen between both women. And now Nikki Bella. Emma has been a target here in the women's division. Emma has been going after almost everyone, including this woman, the WWE Undisputed Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch became women's champion back at WrestleMania, winning that fatal four-way tables, ladders, and chairs match. Became the women of the women's division by winning that championship. And ever since then, I mean, Becky Lynch, I believe that Emma has gotten inside of Becky Lynch's head. Even though Becky Lynch has the straight hot fire mixtape, but still, Becky Lynch is still focused, trying to get her mind straight heading into the Payback pay-per-view this Sunday, SmackDown Live exclusive. As we have three of the women here. Here comes Summer Rae, who defeated the women's champion last week on Monday Night Raw. Summer Rae, former longest reigning women's champion in Universal history, held the title when the Universal was recreated, was revitalized, all the way from then all the way to January. You know, she held that championship. No one in Universal has ever done that but Summer Rae. Big accomplishment for Summer Rae. And here comes the biggest target here in the women's division history. The biggest target since Lita and Trish and many more. Emma, the number one contender for the women's title heading into their match this Sunday. Emma had a match against Brie Bella on SmackDown, I believe 2 weeks ago. And she defeated Brie, but then Becky Lynch tried to attack. Actually, Becky Lynch did attack Emma from behind, and Nikki Bella got involved. So Emma needs to watch her back. I mean, yeah, so she's with Dana Brooke, but at the same time, she needs to be careful because Dana Brooke can snap and just turn on her any time of the week. So Emma, Summer Rae, and Dana Brooke against Paige, Nikki Bella, and the women's champion, Becky Lynch. And here comes Dana Brooke, looking to make her in-ring debut in a six-woman tag team match. Dana Brooke has never debuted yet until now, till tonight. Dana Brooke, back in the NXT days, had great matches against the newest signee, Asuka. And, you know, she would do great things that would benefit her. That's what I meant to say. But Dana Brooke still has a long way to come here in Universe Mode. I mean, she has a line that she has to be in order to get that women's title, or at least a shot at it. She may be powerful, she may have looks, but at the same time, I don't know if she has the skills. We haven't seen her in the ring yet in Universe Mode, so she needs the skills to be in the ring. But this matchup will be back on Monday Night Raw. That's right, back live on Monday Night Raw here in Hershey, Pennsylvania, with the six-woman tag team match still underway. This is only a six-woman tag team match. This is not elimination. One pinfall, one submission, one DQ, one counter. It's all over. Big move there, Fireman's Carry. Now wrenching the back with her knee does Dana Brooke. And now Dana Brooke dragging Nikki Bella away from the ropes. Smart move. And now goes for a cover form in the face. Summer Rae and MR in the ring. And I think Nikki Bella kicked out. I thought Becky Lynch got to her, but Nikki Bella kicked out. Summer Rae dropped Paige into process. And now look at Dana Brooke. Dana Brooke got Nikki Bella up now. Nikki Bella in trouble. Dana Brooke. Samoan driver. The Fireman's Carry driver. And Dana Brooke had her down, but Paige stopped it. Paige was in the rings, and she stopped it. Look at Summer Rae using the long legs, driving her boot right into the throat of Paige. As Paige is in the corner. Paige is not really legal, but Paige is in a corner where she don't want to be. But Paige needs to get up the ring. I don't know what's going on here. Referee needs to get on control. Fisherman driver by Paige. Close on to the outside by Dana Brooke. And now Dana Brooke looking to meet Nikki Bella onto the outside. Wrong corner. Wrong side for Nikki Bella. As we have Emma and Summer Rae on one side. I don't think Becky Lynch and Paige might be able to save her. Dana Brooke just taunting the fans here in the arena tonight. As look at this. Dana Brooke being dropped by Nikki. Nikki Bella, former Divas Champion, never won the women's title before. Would love to get a shot at that title. Paige, former women's champion. Becky Lynch, current women's champion. Emma, also like Nikki Bella, only Divas Champion, never won the women's title. Summer Rae has won the women's title and the Divas title last year. But now look at this. Bella Buster! Shaved of her sister Brie. Bella Buster by Nikki. And her sister Brie's diving here tonight. Goes for the cover, hooks the leg, got it down, and Emma makes the save. Becky Lynch was not fast enough to get to Emma to stop the pin. But look at this, look at Nikki Bella, surfboard stretch, as Becky Lynch needs to get up the ring, and she does, surfboard stretch, as wait a minute. The match ended disqualification. Team Emma gets the win. Wow, but ladies and gentlemen, I'll explain everything as we come back to you. When we come back to you live on Raw, Edge has something to say to the fans later on next. As we're back live on Monday Night Raw with the Rated R Superstar Edge coming out here, looking to have some words with the WWE Universe. And his thoughts on being drafted to Monday Night Raw, or his thoughts on anything right now. Let's see what Edge has to say. And our superstar doesn't look pleased to be here tonight in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Big words there by the Rated R Superstar. Maybe it might ruffle a few feathers backstage to some superstar. But ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, it's time for our main event. Randy Orton takes on John Cena. When it becomes number one contender for the Universal title, we're going to find out who will that be next. As we're back in the arena, it's time for our main event. Randy Orton versus John Cena. The winner faces Roman Reigns for the Universal title at Extreme Rules. Now, I'm going to explain to you about the six-woman tag team match. Apparently, Paige was still in the ring arguing with the referee. And Paige let her frustration and her anger distract her to a point where the referee was making the five count while having the conversation with Paige, which led for the referee to cause a disqualification. And that's which led Emma, Summer Rae, and Dana Brooke get a win on Monday Night Raw here tonight. That was the whole situation. And hopefully on SmackDown with the women, it will be cleared up. But ladies and gentlemen, Randy Orton has a chance to prove everyone wrong. Tonight, he has a chance to go to war with John Cena and come back as the number one contender for the Universal title. Randy Orton labeled Roman Reigns, saying that he will be a failure. That he is a failure. Roman Reigns proved that he's not a failure by beating Randy Orton last week for the Universal title. Here comes the man. We haven't seen John Cena since in 2 weeks. We haven't seen John Cena in 2 weeks ever since losing to Roman Reigns on Monday Night Raw. But John Cena returns tonight. John Cena faces Randy Orton, rematch from WrestleMania. Now the thing is, John Cena has not been granted his one-on-one, I guess, rematch for his championship since losing it to Seth Rollins back at the draft. John Cena is still upset that he has not got his rematch or at least one-on-one shot to justify that he lost the title by a cash-in. Never got his rematch. Maybe tonight, John Cena can finally get the title shot that he's been asking for. Would it be John Cena? Or will Randy Orton get revenge on John Cena by winning tonight? By going to Extreme Rules next week on Monday. On pay-per-view. Here we go. Main event time, no commercial breaks. It's going to go all out. Cena, Orton 2. Here we go. As we are live on Monday Night Raw, kick to the gut to start off the match. DDT from Orton. No cut-over tie-up, no traditional way to start off a match. Cena out. Short arm, shoulder tackle. Stomp to the arm of Orton. And now Randy Orton in trouble. Cena stomping the left arm of Randy Orton. The fans are already in, off the bat with the Cena and Orton chance. As Randy Orton with a counter, able to fight back. And now look at this, John Cena, elbow shot to the gut. And now Cena, look at Cena, oh my god, straight punch to the forehead of Randy Orton. These two have had history, we all know the history between Randy Orton and John Cena, dating back to 2007. Alright, but since then, nice counter vertical suplex by John Cena. But since then, you know, I mean, John Cena, Randy Orton, I mean, Randy Orton won the Royal Rumble this year, went to WrestleMania, lost to John Cena in the main event. But let's see if tonight can Randy Orton get revenge. Shoulder tackle there by Cena. Going for a maneuver there, but nope, Cena got countered. Randy Orton with a shoulder close on of his own. And a big kick to the chest, knocking down Cena. And a kick to the left arm of Cena. Johnson, we all know about Cena's injuries. The ankle injury, the pectoral muscle injury, the neck injury. Randy Orton has had a collarbone injury at one point. Going for a shoulder tackle, no avail from Cena. As now Orton, look at this, oh, inverted backbreaker. Randy Orton just bringing out his vicious side already, but Cena looking to do whatever it takes, looking to stay alive in this match. And now look at Randy Orton, shapes of Kurt Angle, angle slam by Randy Orton, the Orton slam in this case. And now Randy Orton stomping out John Cena. The fans in Hershey are chanting for Randy Orton. Will this be Randy Orton's time? Stomping all over Cena. Goes for a cover. Hooks the leg. Is that it for Cena? Two kick out. Does John Cena. As the fans are chanting, let's go Cena. Cena sucks. As Randy Orton. RKO! He got him! It's over! Randy Orton! RKO! Cena in Viperville! Two count! No! Cena kicked out! John Cena kicked out of the RKO! Well, that's different. At least Randy was able to land the RKO. At WrestleMania, he got countered. Oh, my God. What will Randy Orton do? Randy Orton should know that it will have to take a lot of moves to put away John Cena. Big stomp to the head after that forearm to the head by Orton. Orton in control right now, just stomping away with that methodical pace that he always brings into the match. And now Randy Orton measuring up Cena for a high knee to the face, to the side of the head. Orton goes for the cover off of that high knee. Cover, hooks the leg, shoulders down, kick at it to this John Cena. John Cena wants to become Universal Champion just as bad as Randy Orton does. I mean, here's the thing, if John Cena got him down. Oh, Randy Orton! Oh my God, a back body drop counter. I was going to say Cena was going to go for a set up powerbomb. And now Randy Orton has Cena. I thought Randy was going to toss him onto the outside, but he has him for that second rope spike. DDT by Orton. And oh, I think so. Cena's busted open. John Cena's busted open. And Randy Orton stomped to the chest of Cena. The Viper now. Oh my God. The Viper. Oh my God. The punt to the skull. The punt to the skull. That's it for Cena. Hooks the leg. Randy Orton. And he got no. Cena kicked out. Cena kicked out of the punt. When did anyone in Universal ever in WWE kicked out the punt by Randy Orton? And now Orton, big elbow to the open wound of Cena. And now look, Cena fighting back. Boot to the face. Oh, wait a minute, Cena now. Look at John Cena. Look at us set it up. Cena, attitude adjuster. Got him. He connects. Attitude hooks the leg. He's no. Orton kicked out. And look at Cena. Cena saluting John Cena. Oh, here it comes. The shoulder tackles. John Cena. Five moves of doom has arrived. Spit out powerbomb. The fans are chanting for Cena. The fans are wild here tonight in Hershey, Pennsylvania. As Randy Orton, I can't believe that John Cena kicked out the RKO and the punt. Randy Orton has John Cena. Oh, spike DDT again. The fans are truly behind Cena. And now Randy Orton looking to drag Cena to the middle of the ring, and he does. Hooks the leg. Is that it for Cena? Two count. He got him. Kick out. Does John Cena. Randy Orton can't believe that he could not put away John Cena yet. Big forearm to the open wound of Cena. And Randy Orton just talking smack to Cena. Cena's down. We've seen these guys go at it for many years. I don't know why it's always not a shock. That way, Orton go for the RKO and he got him again! He got him again! RKO! RKO! Randy Orton got him down too! He got him here! He got him! Oh my God! Cena kicked out! John Cena kicked out the RKO! And Cena's busted open wide! Look at that wound! Orton just... Oh my God! Inflicting so much punishment! As, what's this? What's this? Oh! I think the referee was trying to check on Cena, But Randy Orton was going to go attack Cena, but the referee was trying to tell Orton, look, I got to check on him. He's busted open. Trying to cover up the wound. But oh! Canadian neckbreaker there by Randy Orton. Randy Orton has no soul. He's a vicious viper. A vicious man. A vicious superstar here in the WWE. No wonder he's called the Legend Killer. No wonder he's called the Apex Predator of the WWE. Randy Orton looking to put away Cena for good. Here it comes. Spike. DDT once again. Oh my god. Onto the open wound. He got him down. Randy Orton. Spike DDT. Will that be enough for Cena? And a kick out to Cena. Randy Orton telling the referee to count to three. How the hell was Cena still alive? Randy Orton telling Cena to give up, to quit. Cena's not gonna quit. We all know his motto. Never give up, never surrender. Cena fireman's carry. And now Cena. He takes Randy Orton onto the second rope. Drops him. Big knee to the chest. And look at Cena now. Cena. John Cena. Oh, here it comes again. And into the chester. He got him. Hooks the leg. Cena versus Reigns. It's come. No! Orton kicked out. Oh, my God. What a main event live on Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen. Live in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Oh, no. Randy Orton's busted open now. Cena's busted open Orton. Look at Cena. Shaped to Mr. Perfect. Next snap. John Cena. Look at Cena. Look at this. DDT to the ankle of Orton. Fans are chanting, let's go Cena. Cena sucks. John Cena looking to do damage to that left leg of Orton now. Possibly setting up for the STF, I should say. Now look at this. Randy Orton attacking down left arm. Randy Orton has Cena. Oh, here comes. Neckbreaker on Cena. Both men are busted open. Oh my god. Randy Orton now taunting the fans. Randy Orton doing his signature pose. Just taunting the fans, but he should know. He's got to put away Cena for good. Oh, wait a minute. John Cena was starting to stir. Randy Orton like a damn viper with an RKO. RKO again. Randy Orton. RKO on Cena. Randy Orton goes to Extreme Rules. And oh my god, he kicked out again. Holy god, are you kidding me? Randy Orton, how many RKOs does this man have to drop Cena with? Oh my god, just like at the Royal Rumble 2014, Randy Orton drops in with the RKOs. How many times did Cena still able to kick out? Oh my god, and now Randy Orton has Cena. This has gotta be it. This has gotta be it. Randy Orton got him here. DDT! DDT from the Viper. That is it. John Cena's down for the count. Cena will be laying his ass down for the 3 second 10. Randy Orton hooks the leg. And a kick out from Cena. Oh my god. Randy Orton just doing so much damage, yet Cena's still alive. John Cena. RKO! That's gotta be it. RKO on Cena! Randy Orton goes to Extreme Rules! Oh my god! What a battle! Both men was not willing to die, not willing to give up an opportunity at the Universal Championship. Randy Orton with so many RKOs. Dropping Cena left and right with RKOs. In the end, Randy Orton with the final RKO, with the final blow to Cena, and was finally able to put Cena away with that devastating maneuver in the RKO. Good night, everybody, from Monday Night Raw. Randy Orton is officially your number one contender for the WWE Universal Championship. as we're gonna say goodbye tonight, live on Raw from Hershey, Pennsylvania.